is a toast to the girl I love most in the whole world.
Please don't say my name. Please don't say my name.
Darla.
Hello? Is your refrigerator running?
Yes, of course. Why?
You're gay!
So what do you guys do for fun around here? I don't know, sometimes we throw shit at Kevin. Who's Kevin?
Kevin!
Goo goo gaga. I want milk.
Sorry, I thought I saw a wasp.
Do you love me too?
Excuse me?
Dear Diary, at this point, I'm really contemplating my role as a nigga. The other day, I got fucked. Yes, I repeat, I got fucked. Shorty came to my house and I expected her to be submissive. God, was I wrong. This bitch was more manlier than I was. We got into doggy style as our first position and this bitch reached back and started choking me. How the fuck does that work? She was beautiful on the outside but was a monster on the inside. Bitch was a Hojin Chiriki. And that wasn't all. We got into cowgirl, her on top. She had the audacity to pull my hair and tell me to say her name. Bitch, that's my line. Then when I said it, she slapped me and said, no nigga, my name's Daddy tonight. I've never felt so un-nigga-like in my life. These bitches ain't shit. Shorty was supposed to come and snatch my soul, but instead a bitch came and snatched my pride.
I have feelings for you. I have feelings for you.
The feeling was friendship.
Fellas, I need to tell you something. I think I'm homosexual, and also I'm addicted to cocaine.
Here comes the whore.
Hello.
Staring contest. Loser has to give the other player a juicy oral kiss and you have to pretend like you like it. Okay, ready? Here we go. No, no, oh God, no. I guess I'm the loser. No, no, no.
He got me horny and ripped on, like I just walked out the gym and the bitches has got it cause I took a gym. Give him a job and he gave me a rim. It was too long so he gave me a min. How is that possible? Give me a Kim. I can't describe it.
That was the best sex I've ever had.
Ah! Wait, that's my mom's room.
And that's why they call me motherfucker.
Brought my bat.
Wait, why?
Because if he like ends up changing his mind where he doesn't want to like
make up with you or anything.
Yeah, make up, make out. I mean,
if you're on you could try punching an elephant. We do perfect going to tell their parents. That's not funny. It is a bit. No, it's not.